You're watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Paul Janison. As we go through the evening, it's going to be nice out there. Temperatures really not falling back too much from where they are right now. And after midnight, right around 59 degrees in the greater Portland area. There'll be some clouds building in at times. And notice those winds still quite brisk out of the south to southwest at around 6 to 12 miles per hour across much of our general viewing area. So whether you're in Portland for the overnight or inland, maybe Fryeburg, you're going to see much of the same in terms of temperatures. Mild air is upon us. Now, it definitely felt like summer today, and high pressure is shifting off to the east, but it's a battle of the dry air with this high pressure ridge here and the mild air out ahead of this frontal boundary and low pressure system that's moving over the Ohio River Valley. This Ohio River Valley system, well, it's going to kind of spread its moisture out across this frontal boundary as it's slow to move off to the east, pushing into this ridge of high pressure. So what you see with steady rains here and moisture streaming in from the south will kind of get spread out across much of the northeast, and it's going to be slow to move over us. But it won't be until late Thursday and into Friday that we actually see this happen. Once again, we'll have a little bit of extra cloudiness for the overnight. There'll be some breaks of sun as we go through our Wednesday, and the midweek's not going to be that bad. Temperatures will range anywhere into the mid to upper 70s. So with that daytime sunshine and on and off cloudiness, it'll make things certainly feel like it's late summer versus the middle of October. Now, looking ahead towards Thursday evening, we still have that wide swath of rain coming in over us. Friday morning, thunderstorms are possible. Anywhere between 1 to 3 inches of rain could be seen. It all depends on where these rain bands set up. In the meantime, we'll enjoy temperatures for our Wednesday near 70 degrees along much of the coastline, mid-60s for the mid-coast, and we've got temperatures well into the mid to upper 70s across inland foothills. Your 8-day forecast shows that we eventually clear things out by next weekend with seasonable temperatures, more rain on the way for the middle of next week.